In 1960, California created America's best respected system of public colleges, its breakthrough master plan for higher education. It defined the roles of the University of California, the California State University System, or CSU, and the state's community college system. Ed 100 Lesson 9.8 describes this system further and also asks some important questions. Who enrolls in these colleges? And who graduates? As you might suspect, the usual patterns apply.